It was just two lovers sitting in the car, listening to Blonde, falling for each other, thinking orange skies, feeling super childish. No Donald Glover.